In this lesson, I will show you how to manage a team inside your reseller dashboard. Go to the settings menu in your reseller dashboard and select the Your Team tab. From this page, you can give access or remove access to people inside your reseller dashboard. To add someone new, just provide his email and click the Add button. Now that this person has been added to your account, you are going to define which access rights you give her to the projects. If when you add a new person, you want that this person have an access to all existing projects inside your reseller account, then you will click this blue button, Add User to Existing Projects. And if you want this person to have access automatically to all future projects you are going to add to your agency, answer yes to the Give Automatic Access to New Projects question. If you answer no to this question, after having added your person to your team, you will have to go to each project in your agency individually and give an access to her. When you remove someone from your reseller dashboard, this person will be removed from all the projects linked to your reseller account. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you maybe next time, and meanwhile, happy upbuilding.